Hello, hello, dzień dobry. Welcome back after a long time. A long time, yeah?
Thank you.
Well, yeah, you know, I would like to see your brother too. Hello, you guys. So, yeah, we're getting better. I mean, the kids are okay, right? You were not sick. It was mostly me, actually.
You're on the other side.
You're on the other side right now? So you either want to be fully or not at all. So we're waiting, we have 3 minutes. It's really cold, it's -8. So I'm waiting in the car until the bell rings so the kids don't have to wait outside in the cold. And I thought we'll slowly try to come back to vlogging. I don't think we'll have much stuff. I'm still very on the slow-mo and I didn't do much. And yeah, but I would like to come back because I miss you guys. Did you guys miss the guys? Yeah, so definitely we'll work on a Polish lesson today. Yes, my friends, we miss Polish lessons because obviously, guys, when we didn't film, we didn't have them. So yeah, so Polish lesson for sure, and I'll see what's happening. We're going to be making pizza. I asked the kiddos if they are okay with pizza for school, and they said yes, they will. For dinner, and they said yes for pizza. So I'm going to actually make an append. I can't speak, attempt on making pizza bagels so I can freeze them and have them for the kids for lunches. So we'll see how that goes, but for now, pizza bagels. Yeah, so those are like the ones we buy, but I want to make them at home, like the little ones with bacon and tomato sauce and cheese. Yeah, yeah. Alrighty, you guys, so that's about it. I think we'll walk right now slowly to school. They're always with bacon, yeah.
I didn't even like.
You know, those little crumbs, there is crumbled bacon I'm putting. Instead of pepperoni.
I don't want pepperoni.
I don't have pepperoni. Pepperoni is spicy. And last time I put you pepperoni, you said it was too spicy. So the only thing you can have if you don't want bacon, you can have sausage. So bacon or sausage?
Sausage.
Sausage, okay.
Cut them into flat pieces.
Oh my goodness. Well, we'll see if they fit on those little bagels, so that's the plan. Okay, you guys, so I'm taking the kiddos because everyone is walking, so I'm hoping the bell is ringing and we not freeze, and I will see you later. Alrighty, my friends, so I'm back home, kids at school. I have time until 12. At 12 I'm going for the lunch duty as usually. And yeah, I think I need to guys go to the doctor. That's why I didn't vlog for a long time, because I was not feeling okay. And I don't know if it's a coincidence, everyone was sick, but no one was throwing up and no one was as sick as I am. And usually I don't have problems, like I don't get so bad with the either food poisoning or a stomach flu. So I was wondering what was happening, and then, you know, it's still hurting, and I'm just wondering if it was so bad that my gallbladder, I think that's how it's called, it's irritated, but I actually have a problem with a gallbladder. So I have to go to the doctor. I don't wanna go to the doctor. I don't like to go to the doctor, but I probably should, so to have it checked, because I don't want to end up with big problems when we go in June to Poland, right? So I would like to check everything, so I'll probably go to the doctor, but I'm taking everything slow. I'm still tired. Actually, it's the first day today when I didn't wake up tired. So maybe I'm getting back to myself. That's why I decided, okay, I'll pick up camera because I missed it. So yeah, hopefully I will be doing something. I'm hoping to rearrange my cabinets. You know, guys, I told you a long time ago when I got a toaster oven, which I love, by the way, and I rearranged my coffee machines to the other side, right? I have my coffee machines here, and right now I have my toaster oven there. Which is awesome, I like it, but all my coffee equipment is there over the toaster oven. So I wanna move it over the coffee, and this is a big job. I mean, it's not a big job, it's something I enjoy, it's reorganizing, hey, always fun. So I might attempt to do that today during the day before I pick up the kids, and after I pick up the kids, we're going to be doing pizza together, because, I mean, I don't think Sebastian will wanna do it, but Isabella definitely will want to help out. So I'm guessing I have to make the I have to set the dough before. And I think I'll make a pizza for me as well. I already figured out the... So I was baking buns for myself. I don't like bread, I prefer buns. And I didn't work out the recipe 100% yet. What's happening? Taste, I love. It's delicious. It rises. It's beautiful. I bake it. After I take it out of the oven, it's collapsing. The bread is collapsing. It's still risen, so it's not flat, but it's not as flat, as nicely puffed up as it is when I'm putting it in the oven. So I'm guessing it needs some more stable flour. I'm only using the konjac flour right now. The konjac flour, gluten flour, and the resistant cornstarch, and the almond flour. So I'm guessing I need to either play with the percentage, maybe first I will just play with the percentage of the flours, and see, I'm kind of assuming that the almond flour would be stronger when you, I don't know. Or I need to add an egg. Oh, I didn't think about that. It will not add carbs, it will add a little bit of, but egg can, yes. Sorry guys, but that was just an idea right now. I want to add an egg because I think an egg might solve my problem, because everything else works perfectly. Yes. So next bread, I'm definitely going to show you, and I'm going to add an egg, and if it works, if it stays up, I have a recipe to film for you guys for a low carb bread, which is delicious. I'm actually making it in buns because it's nicer to eat it. Because it's very soft bread, when it's as a bread, when I'm slicing it, I'm kind of making the slices not looking that nice. When it's buns, to cut it in half, it still looks very nice, and then I can easily pop it in the toaster, and it's delicious. Anyhow, talking as usually, guys, you know, I miss you, so I need to tell you everything what was happening, and I was working on the buns. And what else I was doing? I was watching a lot of Netflix while I was laying down because I was really tired, and I didn't eat much, so it was it didn't give me energy. When you don't eat, you don't feel that good, right? So I was watching, I watched the whole season of Quantico. What did I watch after that? Well, obviously I'm watching YouTube. I'm addicted to YouTube, so YouTube is always there. But then I started watching, right now I'm watching Saving Hope. I have a Crave TV, so it's not actually on Netflix, it's on Crave TV. It's Saving Hope, which I really like because the guy who plays there, the main character, well, I think the lady is a main character, or they are both, I don't know. But the guy, which is main character there, used to play in Stargate. And Stargate, I watched every single episode, okay? We have the whole selection. And actually, I was thinking to start watching it with Sebastian, because I think he would enjoy it. And even if Isabella comes around and watches it with us, there is nothing that she cannot watch. She will not get scared or anything. Maybe the aliens, not the aliens, those are aliens, the whatever they have, yeah. Maybe a little bit, but it's nothing really, really gross. So I thought I might, yeah. So watching Saving Hope and YouTube, of course. And right now, what did I say I'm going to do? I do need to call my parents. I need to make a second coffee. And yeah, I think I just need to be. Oh, I know. I was saying I want to arrange the cabinets, and I might do that. But after I have my coffee, check if anyone posted anything on YouTube. And if I'm done with this, I will start with arranging the cabinet. So I'm guessing I'm going to show you how I'm doing it. I don't know if it's going to be matching. I don't know how to set it up because it's too different. Maybe because, yeah, I'll probably do one at a time. Or empty one and then move. Yeah, we'll see. You will see. So coffee, parents, coffee, relax, cabinets. And then I will need to set the dough for pizza. Okay, so back to talking. I hope you guys missed it. So I will be getting busy right now. So I'll see you in the next clip. Hello, hello. So, I got stuck. I mean, I'm watching Saving Hope there, and I'm trying to manage the cabinets, but I don't like it. I don't know. I mean, I moved the plates, so I have plates right now here, and bowls, this I like. And then I still have my spices here because those are for cooking, so I didn't want to take my salt and stuff from here. And then I have the other plates in the space here, which I didn't figure out yet what I want there. Now, I put my teas there. Then I have my water glasses, which we don't use too much because we usually use the bottles. And then I have my coffees and the coffee mugs. Some are still in the dishwasher. But then I have so much left there. See you guys. So I see if I can find the space in the cold storage to put this away because we don't use it. So I chose the ones which we use all the time. This is what is there. But I don't know. I'm not sure. I like my teas there. My coffees. Need to figure out what I want in this empty space. So there upstairs are spices, different spices. My jello, gelatin, and chicken cubes and all the other stuff. And then I have this space. Well, I like that I put the plastic balls here because Isabella with her stool, she can come here and grab it from here, no problem. Well, she could have done it from there too. I don't have any space in the lower cabinets because the best would be, actually, maybe I should think about it, to move something from the cabinet down there and then there to put the plates and the cups, which Isabella can grab so she can... Okay, so it... more thinking. It needs more thinking. It's okay, I'm not in a hurry. Don't have to... I'll probably finish before I go to sleep today, but... I need to figure out the space for those glasses because if I'm making a pizza, which I didn't put the dough yet to be done, but if I'm making a pizza, I want to have space here. So anyhow, it's past three, so soon I'll be picking up the kids, but just wanted to give you an update on my job, and I'll finish a little bit more of the movie right now. Alrighty, so I will see you, and hopefully I'll have more done around here. See you later. Hello, hello. Let me put the lights on though. I finished the cabinets. I think I need to get used to it. I think I'll like it, but let me show you. Oh, I showed you already almost everything, but so right now I have still my spices here. So I have my salts and peppers, honey there. And then here I have part of the cups, and the cups the kids can... I think someone wanted to say hello. Yes. Okay, and here I have my plates. Nice plates. I took nice plates. I put away the white simple ones and just put my nice plates here. And the bowls and the plates we usually use for pasta. So they are here, and all my spices, the rest of the spices are the same space. Didn't move them. So here it's my spice rack as well. This is spaghetti. Yes, you can have for dessert that. Yeah.
Three.
Three, okay. And then here, over my coffee machines, I have... So mugs, there are some missing because they are in the dishwasher. And then here I have the water glasses, I have my coffee filters, and the coffee, the regular coffee for the drip espresso. Not espresso machine, I think that's what it's called, coffee machine. And then I have my instant coffees, decaf one and the regular one. And then espresso, this is more for baking, this one. Yeah, so that's what it is. And up there, all my teas, they fit there perfectly. So...
You don't have to squish them in.
I didn't have to squish them in. So, that's what it is. I think I'm happy with it. So, it was waiting long time. I'll be getting used to it. I don't know for how long, we'll see for how long I'll be going to this cabinet for the plates when I'm preparing some food. And I just made Sebastian a ham sandwich, Isabella got spaghetti, and I am going to prepare, I have everything ready here, for a pizza dough. Which probably going to be half of it, I'm going to make pizza for them, and then half bread, because I just made Sebastian a sandwich and I used the rest of the bread. So I'm going to do one dough, but split it in half, have a pizza, hopefully enough that they will have slice each for school tomorrow. and some bread for sandwiches. So that is the plan. I wanted to make a pizza for myself, but then I changed my mind. So I don't want to have a pizza today. So it's all good. So that's the plan. Sebastian has a lot of homework, so we'll be doing some homework. I'm watching again there, Saving Hope. And yeah, and I'm getting busy. So I will see you guys later.
So what is this?
The people, and this is the house.
Ooh.
Can you please open it?
Yeah.
Open.
And a surprise one.
I know. Even this one.
It was no. This one doesn't have surprise.
Huh? It does.
No. What do you think?
Huh? Ooh. Maybe it's in the box.
No.
Excuse me. Probably I am.
Okay, let's open them.
That one has tiny pieces. Be careful with these tiny pieces. They have to go.
You are cheerful?
Yeah. I got my electrical. I want my house. I want my house. Oh my, it's so fragile. I don't want to break it. Oh man. Shark, shark. I want to get eggs. Get out. I need help, Mommy, to get out this person.
I can help you.
Mama, can you please help me?
Oh, I need it.
Oh, my Mexican. It's here. I'm dressing the blue hair one in there. And look how cute it is. And I am dressing her in blue hair.
No. They're small pieces. Mm. They can fall.
There are green in here. And the helmet one is going to be this one.
Yes. Can you show me?
The
decorations too.
Yeah, I know. I need the hair for her.
You take the...
Oh, there is a... No, there is a... mystery one.
I told ya! I told ya! And the brown and the small. Yeah, this one is gonna have this hair.
These are specially designed to be lost.
Hello, hello, good evening, dobry wieczór. We came to an end of the day today, and as you probably can see, I am tired. But we're going to have a Polish lesson. We have half of my kids in pages, half of my kids not yet in pages. Our teacher is studying their material. So today we're going to... Oh, actually, I let Sebastian tell you guys. So... Hippopotamus, we were reading with Isabella just a second ago. But just wanted to say, okay, so today is Thursday, and so I hope I'm going to be able to post this video tomorrow, but I don't think I'll be vlogging tomorrow, so I'll just take it easy, you guys. When something is happening and we're doing something, I'm going to be vlogging. When there is nothing, there is no point of just me filming, talking. So if that's the case, I'll just do the some kind of talking video or something. But anyhow, today came to an end, and if anything interesting tomorrow, we'll vlog. But for now, there is no plan. So let's move on to the Polish lesson, which in Polish is... No one remembers how Polish lesson is in Polish?
Lekcja polskiego.
Oh, Lekcja. My teacher remembers.
Lekcja polskiego.
Good job. Did you guys miss Polish lessons? Yeah, I did.
You said it very right. No, because I said it in a silly voice.
You said it right.
Was it a little bit silly voice? Maybe you want to say it without the silly voice? Okay, so let's do it seriously.
Lekcja.
Polskiego. Alrighty, let's start.
So first, today, Marzec.
Marzec.
So you
used
to say Marzec.
It's good, good. Which in English is?
March.
Okay, we're still in March, you guys.
Marzec.
Good job. No, don't fall, please, Isabella.
Today we are learning about...
Oh, I forgot the day of the week. I didn't write it down, eh? What's the day of the week today? In English first. What's the day of the week in English?
Today's Thursday.
Thursday, okay. And Thursday in Polish is? That's Friday.
Wait, let me do it.
That's Monday.
I can do it.
Okay. Keep trying.
Czwartek.
Very good. It is Czwartek today. Czwartek, Isabella. Let's say Czwartek.
Yes,
Then keep guessing. That's what it is. You need to keep guessing, not just getting upset that you didn't. So, are you going to say czwartek?
Czwartek.
Czwartek, okie dokie. So what are we learning today, Mr. Sebastian?
Kitchen equipment.
Kitchen equipment, okay.
Which is sprzęt.
Sprzęt. Sprzęt.
Sprzęt.
Sprzęt. Okay, sprzęt.
Kuchni.
Kuchenny.
Kuchenny.
Sprzęt kuchenny. Can we try again?
Sprzęt kuchenny.
Sprzęt kuchenny. Sprzęt. Sprzęt. Kuchenny. Kuchenny.
Kuchenny.
Very good. Okay, so.
Next one?
Of course.
Oh, first one actually, not next one. Okay, next one is, the first one is frying pan, which is patlianowa.
Patelnia.
Patelnia.
Which is a frying pan.
A pot, which is garnek.
Garnek, very good. Garnek. Very good.
Food processor is robot.
Mama.
Kuchenny.
Robot kuchenny, food processor.
Mama, I wanted to say, the pan has an...
Like pen?
Pan. Pan. I forgot what it said in Polish.
Garnek.
No, it says like...
Like gardło?
No, it says like neck.
Garnek, yes, garnek. Okay, garnek, so.
Mixer, which is mixer.
Mixer is mixer, yeah, that's an easy one.
I didn't say the other one.
Robot.
Robot.
Kuchenny.
Kuchenny.
Which is a food processor.
Next one is.
Blender.
We forgot what? Well, you say what we forgot, you're the teacher. But don't make such a long breaks in the lesson.
Zdanie dnia.
Zdanie dnia, okay, which is...
Can I have...
You need to assume that there is someone who is watching us for the first time. They will not know what zdanie dnia means.
Zdanie dnia, sentence of the day.
Very good.
Can I have scrambled eggs for breakfast tomorrow?
Ooh.
Can I have scrambled eggs
tomorrow? Yeah. And how we say it in Polish, mister?
Czy mogę dostać?
Czy mogę
dostać?
Remember, J in Polish? Jajecznicę.
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 I just said it right.
Jajecznicę.
Ja.
Je. Czni. Cę.
Jajecznicę.
I didn't know it's going to be so difficult.
Okay, next one.
Hey, we didn't finish. No, it cannot be the whole sentence you need to say.
Okay.
Is the jajecznicę.
Jajecznicę.
But they are words after.
I know. Jajecznicę.
Jajecznicę.
Jutro na śniadanie.
Na śniadanie. You didn't, no. Neither did Sebastian. Ja je czni cę. Jajecznicę. Jajecznicę.
No, I have to change back to check mark.
Jajecznicę. Jajecznicę, that was close, Izabela. Okay. Jutro. So, czy... Can we do the translation? Czy is if. Mogę.
Mogę.
Can.
I know.
Czy mogę. Dostać is get.
Okay.
If I can get jajecznicę, which is scrambled eggs, tomorrow, jutro, for, na, śniadanie, breakfast. Alrighty. That was a cool one. Long. And yes, you can get jajecznicę for breakfast.
No, you see, I was actually saying that.
Can I have it for tomorrow breakfast?
Yeah, if you want to. You want to?
If I wake up like usual, 7?
Yeah.
No,
my scrambled eggs.
Okay, scrambled eggs. Yeah, yes. Okay, cereal and milk for Isabella. Oi, oi, oi.
How do we say that in Polish?
Oh, płatki I mleko. Cereals and milk, płatki I mleko. Płatki I mleko. Cereals and milk. Płatki I mleko.
That's cereals.
Cereals and milk, yeah, that's what she asked for breakfast. You said jajecznica and she said she wants płatki and mleko.
And I said mleko, and that's milk!
Okay, you guys, so, finishing vlog.
No. Me.
Okay.
Did Sebastian call the vlog
yesterday? Nope, because we didn't vlog yesterday.
Yeah. Oh! Oh my goodness.
If you enjoyed... If... Oh, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed today's vlog, well, back to vlogging.
Yes.
Don't forget to give a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. We'd love to have you on board. What else?
I will see you soon. Polish is, that's a new one, because I'm not sure if we're vlogging tomorrow. So,
zobaczenia.
Wkrótce. Wkrótce.
Wkrótce.
Do zobaczenia wkrótce, which means see you soon.
See you soon. Dobranoc.
Dobranoc, which is?
Good night.
Good night.
But wait.
Oh yeah, wait.
I have one more thing.
Okay, one more thing.
One more thing is, oh no, we're saying that already. I was gonna say good night.
Okay, well.
Well, good night. How do you say good night, Dobranoc?
Yeah.
Okay.
Dobranoc.
Dobranoc.
Bye. Bye.